Noble Lords of Cinder. The fire fades. And the Lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true air. let him grant death. To the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.
Your head square on your shoulders, is it? I thought that clamoring tin can was the last, but here we go again. What is it you want from this old stone-humped hag? I've nothing for you, not a smithereen. I just like to stand here and take in the view. Well, that came out of nowhere. You think an old stone-humped hag would be brimming with goodies? I've none of that, not a smithereen. Close the age of fire. All lands meet at the end of the earth. Great kingdoms and anemic townships will be one and the same. The great tide of human enterprise, all for naught. That's why I'm so taken by this grand sight. This must be what it's like to be a god. Oh, if you just can't stop yourself, at least hear this. Far below, there's a deep, dark hole carved out of a tree. From time to time, voices brim from the depths of the cavity, even now. Mutterings of the very demon that Prince Lorien spoke of, I'm sure. Horrible sounds of an afflicted thing, yet cursing men. At the close of the great... This... Keep your marvels intact, love. At least until I lose mine.
Ah!
Ashen One, link the fire. For the Lords of Cinder, for the Ashen Prisoners, for all those held to preserve the fire. Link the first flame. Very well, then touch Hignar. Ashen One.
It is good to see one neat. You're in battle. Pretty be careful.
Thank you.
is what.
Then hey.